Hello, and welcome to Second Chance Theater, where sketches that were once cut from Saturday Night Live are given, well, a second chance. Tonight, the story of a young dreamer who yearns to bring joy and happiness to people's lives while also teaching them a little something in the process. What he finds out is that it might be hard to keep just one of those balls in the air. We now present the sketch Juggling Flyer, starring Jason Sudeikis and featuring the Second Chance players with our own Fred Armisen and special guest Michael O'Brien. Enjoy.
There's your tea.
Thank you.
Hey, there he is. How you doing, Nicholas?
Good.
Dan.
Dan, yeah. Good. Back again, huh?
Oh, you betcha. Yep, you friggin' know it. You know what? I'll just have the usual to go, please.
All right, and the usual was...
All right, yeah. I'll play along, yeah. Large iced mocha latte, almond milk substitute, please.
Right.
Yeah. Actually, you know what? Let's make it a small. I'm a little keyed up already. Yeah? I'm gonna go check out the old cork board and see how my ad's doing. Excuse me, I'm sorry, everybody. Hey, hi, can I have your attention, please, really quick? My name is Dan, and, you know, I just wanted to let you know that this right here, this isn't a joke, okay? It's a real thing, and so I just need you, excuse me, sir. Hi, sir, if you could, you might want to pay attention to this and stop typing and just pay attention. You probably want to hear this, so if I could, hello, sir. Hello. I'm gonna push through. Okay, look, guys, what's up, huh? I mean, what's the deal? I mean, no one wants juggling lessons? Is that what's happening? No one?
Hey, Dan, chill out, will you? Don't bother the customers.
Yeah, I mean, you got it, Nicholas. Just 1 second here, okay? No one wants to improve their hand-eye coordination? No one wants to impress a date, boy or girl? No one? I just don't believe that. I don't believe that. That makes no sense. No one here wants juggling lessons. Is that even possible? I mean, come on, guys. Someone here has to want to juggle.
Hey, man, I know something you could juggle, dude.
Yeah. Okay, you know what? Hey, sir, I appreciate your attempt at humor, but this is my job, okay? This is what I do for a living.
Yeah, well, maybe you should get a job where you annoy people for money. You'd be very rich.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Besides, no one really looks at that board anyway, man.
Okay, yeah.
Hey, Dan, here you go. Your iced latte's ready.
Okay, just leave it on the bar, please, Nicholas. Okay, look, don't try to tell me, man, that no one pays attention to this board, okay? Yeah, right. All right, I mean, some of these dumbass flyers are torn to shreds. I mean, look at the crap you weirdos are going for here. Look, what is it? Look, a used futon? Come on. New futons are disgusting. Sir, am I right? Come on, I mean, I'm not a decent human being would use a used futon. Are you really going to do that right now? You're going to take that right in front of me?
Yeah, my place got flooded. I need a bed.
Oh, you need a bed, huh? Well, how about I kick you so hard in the balls they pop out your ass? How about that, huh? Then you can use a hospital bed.
Whoa, Dan.
What?
Calm down, okay?
What did I say?
Here's your coffee, all right?
Okay.
Now either sit down and shut up or leave.
Okay.
You hear me?
No, you're right. You're right. Sorry, Nicholas. I'll be cool. Yeah. Sorry about that, man.
It's all right. I know everybody's a little bit stressed out lately.
Oh, boy, isn't that the truth? Yeah, we're all stressed. You know, it's a great way to relieve stress.
No.
That's right. Okay. Sir, can I borrow this chair here? Could you move these books for me, please? You mind if I move you? Can you move? Okay, you know what? How about that? There, I'll just do that for you. Okay, thank you. Hi, folks. How you doing? Hello. How are you?
We're fine.
Yeah?
How are you doing?
Oh, I'm fine. You know, now that I got my coffee. A little grumpy there earlier. Mm-hmm. So, what's going on with you two? Are you dating, married? What's the story?
We're married.
Oh, nice. That's great. Good for you. Congrats. Thanks. That's terrific. You know, I've been close myself a couple of times, but we're kind of picky, you know?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So what kind of stuff do you guys like to do for fun?
Look, I mean, man, we are not interested in taking juggling lessons.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. No, thank you.
Thanks.
Okay, sorry. Great. No, I hear you. No worries.
Sure.
Sorry to bother you. I didn't realize I was talking to a couple racist pussies.
What?
Whoa!
Yeah, you heard me.
Guys, everyone.
Dan, you gotta go. You gotta go.
You're right. You're fine. I'm gonna go. Sorry, I'm just gonna put this flyer back, and then I'm gonna leave, okay? Just gonna find a good spot for it. Get rid of some of this crap here. This is garbage. What is this?
Dan, knock it off.
Okay, you're right, okay? All right. No big deal. There it is. Right back where it belongs. Okay. And hey, not that anyone cares, obviously, but this flyer's been up for 2 years. A little over, maybe. And that's just embarrassing, okay? Not for me, okay? That's embarrassing for you people, okay? No one wants juggling lessons? Come on, no one? I just don't get this. Okay, look, I've lived in 8 major cities over the last 42 months for reasons I can't get into right now, for legal reasons, etc., karma, you get it, okay? But normally, these puppies go like wildfire, okay? Like hotcakes. Yeah, you see? But no, you guys are more into what garbage? This. Used VHS player. Who's buying a VCR? A museum? I mean, you gotta be kidding me. Will you... You want this. You want
that
this.
One.
No, you...
Dan, what? Stop touching the customers.
Okay. I'm leaving. I'm sorry, man, okay? Look, before I go, can I just ask one question, please? I think it'll help me understand the meaning of all this, please.
Oh, my God, fine.
Yes, okay, thank you. All right, okay. Real quick, all right? Just guys, by a quick show of hands, who here already knows how to juggle? Exactly! This is horse piss!
Hey! What? Hey, dummy, stop it!
Okay, all right.
All right?
I heard you, yes.
Listen to me!
I can't help but do it.
You know why no one wants to learn to juggle from you? Because no one here likes you. You're mean, and you're pushy. And you know what? Your flyer sucks, too.
Yeah.
All right? It's boring, and that picture of you really sucks. Makes you look like a tool.
It was a bad hair day. I mean, what can I tell
you? Plus, you smell awful.
Mm.
Like old sex had drunk... old sex? Like eggs. Like old eggs. Like old people having sex with eggs in a bag of... How's that? That's what you smell like.
Very specific.
It's very specific, and I just came up with it.
Yeah.
Do you know how many times people have asked me if you were homeless?
No.
Honestly, like 100 people. Easily, maybe more.
Okay.
Wait, you're not homeless, are you?
Not currently,
okay,
no.
Okay,
no,
good.
No,
okay,
no,
good.
No.
I'm sorry. Okay,
thank you for asking.
But seriously, man, people have a real dislike for you. Dudes hate you.
Yeah.
Chicks hate you.
Yeah.
Dogs bark at you.
Cats, too.
And you need to work on that, because until you do, no person in their right mind would ever take juggling lessons from you.
No. Oh, you know what? Wow. Wow. Nicholas, that's all real good food for thought. And I appreciate your honesty and your candor and your ability to whip up a turn of phrase. I mean, the way I juggle balls, the way you juggle words, I mean, there's... It makes perfect sense to me why I'm always excited to see you, and, you know.
Well, I felt like somebody just had to tell you.
Yeah, thank you. No, they sure did. May I say something?
Sure.
Hey, everyone.
Not to them.
No. They want to hear this. This is what they want to hear. Hey, folks, it's me, Dan from earlier, and, actually, sir, you're going to want to hear this. We're just going to go ahead and close... It's not even on, man. It's not even on. Okay, look. Yeah, she's just gonna keep typing. There's nothing there. And I'm the crazy one! I'm the crazy one! You're just gonna open it. Oh, boy. Look, okay, I just wanna apologize for some of the things I said and did today, okay? Because the way I see it, we only got a short time on this crazy...
Crazy messed up world.
No, crazy marble called Earth, is what I was going to say.
That's not what I would have said.
And we should use it to do positive things, and I will do that now, and I'm very sorry, okay? And Nicholas, to you, I apologize the most. You're a very good guy, and you've always been a good friend to me, even though you don't remember my name a lot of times, and you make a hell of a cup of Joe, okay? I'm sorry. Thank you. I'll go. Okay. Sorry.
Dan, wait.
What?
I want to take juggling lessons.
Are you messing with me?
No.
I swear to God, if you're messing with me, I don't know what. Yeah. Really?
Yeah, really.
Yes.
Yes. Absolutely. You're going to have so much fun. We're going to have a blast. We'll do it whenever you want. You pick a date, and we'll do it. I can't wait.
How about Tuesday?
I can't do Tuesday. No.
Wednesday, then?
Wednesday's hump day. I can't do Wednesday
either.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Juggling Flyer. We'll be right back.